Grace family. November is our Stand in the Gap month. To stand in the gap means that you're willing to expose yourself in order to protect someone else. We call November Stand in the Gap month because it's the month we consider how we as a church are called to care for and help at-risk kids. This includes kids that haven't been born yet. It includes kids who are in our foster system and kids who need adoption. This month, we're going to give you four opportunities to move toward these kids and be people who stand in the gap for them. The first way we're going to do that is through worship. We're going to give you an opportunity on November 7th in worship to consider what is God calling you to do in this conversation, and to give you some examples, some stories of people in our church who have become gap people, those who have stood in the gap for kids who are at risk. The second thing we're gonna do is give. On November 14th, we're gonna have a donation day. Several organizations that care for kids at risk, we're gonna organize some donations for them, and as a church, give all together. The third thing is we'd love for you to consider, are you being called to take a more active role in standing in the gap? Are you being called to do fostering, to be an adoptive parent? Are you being called to be an advocate for kids in another way, or as a mentor mom with our pregnancy care network? Through the month, we're going to have several Zoom calls to give you opportunities to talk with families and folks who are doing these things now, so you can ask questions and find out next steps. The last way we're going to allow you or help you kind of take action in this place is to pray. Throughout the month, we'll have several opportunities for you to come together to intercede for these kids, but also to spend time listening to what the Spirit is dreaming and planning for our church as we grow in being gap people and standing in the gap for kids. I look forward to what God has for us in the month of November, and I look forward to doing this with you.